Hello my dear students, very very good morning. And today I am going to teach you chapter 9. The name of the chapter is adjectives, and today I will teach you possessive adjectives. But before teaching you possessive adjective, I would like to say you some important things. That you did not ask me, sir, why we should learn grammar. What is the purpose of learning grammar? Then today I will tell you the purpose of learning English grammar is very important. First of all, if you want to speak in perfect English, then you need the grammar. If you want to write application, you need grammar. If you want to write letter, you need grammar. If you want to write paragraph, you need grammar. If you want to write any essay, you need grammar. And if you want to kill coronavirus, you need to learn grammar very nicely. And if you learn the grammar very nicely, then I think that the coronavirus will not come before you. Why? Because it is also very sharp and it also works like a knife. So anyhow, today I will teach you the sixth number, that is possessive adjective. I have already taught you 1 to 5 and this is sixth number, possessive adjective. First of all, you have to understand what is possessive adjective. The definition is here. Possessive adjective shows possession or belonging. Possessive means that sometimes we say कि ये सामान मेरा है, ये सामान उसका है, ये सामान उन लोगों का है. And we use my, your, his, her, their. And after that you have to use one noun. Example, this is your English book. English book, this is noun, and your is adjective, this is possessive adjective. Next one is, you can check my pocket. This pocket is noun and my is adjective. This is also possessive adjective. Next one, they sold their house, and house is noun here, and there it is adjective, and this is possessive adjective. And now I will show you the different adjective and their uses. Now, correct uses of a few or little. Both are adjectives and we have to use very carefully. See that we use a few before countable nouns. Example, a few people. So here the people is countable, so we write a few. Next one, book countable, we write a few. Here chair countable, we can write a few. And next one is, we use a little before uncountable noun, like oil uncountable, a little oil. Water uncountable, we write a little water. And then work uncountable noun, and we write a little work. So you have to remember this one. When the countable noun is coming, we write a few. When uncountable noun is coming, we write a little. And I hope that you have understood. But even though if you did not understand anywhere, you can ask me. I will help you to solve your problem. That's all.